Welcome back to Mamapedia. My name is Avika and today I will be telling you about the most important piece of luggage that is in any parent's life, the baby bag, or also known as the diaper bag. Before we begin, please take a moment to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any upcoming videos from Mamapedia. So whether you have a newborn baby or a growing child, a baby bag is very, very important. You don't want to be caught on with a soiled diaper in the middle of a train journey. So you need to know that you'll be carrying essentials, plastic, disposable plastics or diapers or diaper creams. So all of that can be very confusing if you're just a new parent. So now I want to show you my diaper bag. So without wasting any more time, I want to show you all the mystery essentials that you should carry if you are traveling out with your baby. Okay, so I want to begin with the basic thing. If you're going out, obviously you need to have your creams and your lotions and your oils ready. So for that, if possible, get a toiletry bag. They are very, very handy. So I have my toilet bag here. So to begin with, what is the only and the first emergency which occurs when you go out with your child? Dirty diapers. So that is where this comes in very handy. So I always have this in my bag. This is an absorbent sheet. It has rubber on one side and a very soft cloth absorbent fabric on the other. It's a changing sheet, so it really helps just in case your baby pees while you're changing or something falls. So this protects the layer underneath. It's self-explanatory. Moving right along is, well, the next thing which comes to mind. Diapers. So you can, there are a plethora of diapers available in the market, so you can choose the ones you like, but diapers have to be there in your diaper bag or baby bag. So this, of course, I really like the concept of having a separate toiletries bag, because if you don't have time to open the whole bag and rummage through certain things, so there are certain essential items which are always there. So since I'm talking about changing diapers, baby wipes. So wipes are really important, and we all know that, you know, you generally get them anywhere. I prefer Mama Earth because they're bamboo based, and basically, it makes sure that there is no allergy happening, because of course this baby skin is so soft, you know, so if you wipe it time and again, you will be wiping it, so you don't want any allergies happening. My go-to is this one. I also am carrying the clippers, the nail clippers of my baby, because sometimes they tend to get chipped or something, or you get hurt, so you know, it's easy to have something in hand at that point of time. I also have my baby's brushes. So this brush I used when he was very small. It's very soft on his scalp, and now I use this comb. Right, so apart from this also, I carry some medication in my baby bag. Right, now that the itsy bitsy but important details of toiletries in my baby bag has, we've covered that. Now I want to tell you what else do I carry. Another thing that I always have in the bag is a good sunscreen. It's really, really good, especially when I have to take him outdoors to play. Now that I've talked about all the emergencies which can happen, now to the real deal is when the child is really hungry. So my diaper bag will also have bottles. Of course, sometimes I carry pre-mixed food like Cerelac or Nantro or Farix. So all of these are very handy. Sometimes when you're traveling and you don't want to feed your child food from outside. So I also, sometimes I carry a thermos with warm water so that I can mix it up and then I can feed this to the baby. Apart from this, you can also keep a packet of biscuits, perhaps fruits like bananas or cut apples, because sometimes if you don't want to feed your child Cerelac or you're just about to reach home, that time these kind of knickknacks come in very handy, especially if you have a growing child. So another thing that I carry along my diaper bag, I tag it to the handle of my diaper bag, is my baby carrier, which is very handy when you're traveling with your child and you want to just carry him, because they sleep really well when they're put in the carrier. So another thing that you must have in your baby bag are disposable garbage bags. These are very important, especially because if your baby soils the diaper mid-journey somewhere, you don't want to be carrying a stinky diaper in your handbag. So, a disposable bag. Another thing that I always carry in the diaper bag is an extra set of clothes. So with a child, you can never really be sure. So I always carry an extra pair of socks, an extra pair of shorts, and a t-shirt. Right then, so this was all about baby bag essentials. I hope you enjoyed the video, and for more of such informative videos, please continue watching Mamapedia. Until next time, bye!